Deposition is an active changing phase from a gas to a solid. For example, water vapor to ice during an Earth winter. Here we're looking through a pane of glass to the outside, and it is winter on Earth. On the outside, we have water vapor that is depositing onto the outside pane of the glass, and it is deposited as ice. So you see this buildup of ice crystals along the edges of the pane.